You're watching NBC4, live from the area's leading news station. This is News 4 at 11.
First, devastation, now desperation. Chilean rescuers hit roadblocks searching for those trapped. Meanwhile, some of the survivors have started looting. Good Sunday, everyone. I'm Craig Melvin. The death toll from Chile's earthquake has gone up. So far, 700 are dead. Meanwhile, the work continues to rescue those who might still be alive under that rubble. About 500,000 homes have been destroyed, and dealing with aftershocks become one obstacle for rescuers. Another obstacle, though, looters. Firefighters in one neighborhood were forced to stop pulling people from a toppled apartment when tear gas to stop looters got in their eyes.
We don't have